I was never really leaned on too much as a leader in the previous years in my pro career, so it was a good transition for me, for guys, you know, coming to me and asking me questions, you know, about playing in the NHL, about, you know, what it takes to make the jump to the AHL and things like that. So I think I excelled pretty well in that, and, you know, hopefully guys looked up to me.